before that, we had journalists saying that, oh, this government, president, they are thieves, they are doing, and it was all opinions, all their own opinions, never facts. And now we had facts to talk about. We had facts to refer to.